My name is Merissa Stoops, and I got my medical assistant certificate here at CBC. So I came to CBC as a single mom with no job, came through the worker retraining program through WorkSource. So at that time I had worked in the hotel industry and the chamber industry for quite some time, 10 plus years, and with my field of expertise there weren't really many jobs out there, so I was just kind of stuck and I didn't know where to go. And I came across the medical assistant program, and I was always interested in the medical field just with some experience I had with medical professionals helping me throughout my life, and decided, I think this might be a good fit for me. So I started the medical assistant program through them, and my life bloomed from there. So the foundation was not only just good patient care and caring about your patients, but how to do stuff not only safely, but how to do stuff correctly and how to do stuff accurately, which I think is very important in patient care. Heidi Snyder, who was the director of the medical assistant program, who still is, was a huge factor in my success in the medical assistant program. She helped to develop me into the medical assistant that I became throughout my career. She helped to really mold us into becoming successful and efficient medical assistants, which I think really helped to not only solidify my employment upon graduation, but helped me really be a solid medical assistant. After I received my certificate with the medical assistant program, I was gainfully employed. I first went to Trios and worked for an internal medicine provider, and then I went to Cadillac and started working for a physician assistant. And so with that, I decided to go back to school again at 38 years old and applied to the physician assistant program at the University of Washington. So I graduated from the PA program with University of Washington August of last year. Before I graduated, I had my contract signed with my current physician. For my family, it has definitely been a life-changing event. We live comfortably now. We don't have to worry about paycheck to paycheck. We don't have to worry about our bills going to be paid the next month. So for us, it was definitely a good move, and we're happy. We don't have to struggle anymore. CBC, for me, saved my life. I mean, it gave me an opportunity to do something with my life, and it gave me the opportunity to start somewhere and to build something from the ground up that I didn't have before, and I had nothing. And it gave me that opportunity, and it gave me funding when I didn't have any funding. When there's people here that helped me find the funding that I needed to get me through, to help me support my family when I was in school and I couldn't work. I mean, there are resources there to help people like me that needed it. What CBC means to me is future. It gave me life, it gave me hope, and it gave me a future.